Hey everyone, this is Ross doing a review for a Kinglake panel removal tool kit, which it comes in 11 pieces, which vary in size. You see this piece here is pretty big piece for probably for, obviously for removing larger trim in your car or panels or whatever you need to remove. All the way to here, here's like a little the smallest piece in the set. Which, it's good if you need to get into smaller places, smaller trim, maybe it's a little more fragile than other pieces. But as you could see, these pieces here, they're made of some kind of plastic, which seems to be it's pretty sturdy. And it's got like this is probably for removing some kind of clip or something or whatnot. And this side here is a little more. It's a fatter end, but each one of them they're double-sided. That's kind of got like the angle on there, and this is really good for digging in like trim that's really close together. Anyway, you can use it for the trim, molding. The clips, window trim, panel trim, all that stuff can be removed with this. And anyway, but it is like a hardened plastic, so the plastic won't scratch your the molding or anything like the metal ones do. And look, and as you can see, I'm going to try to break it. But you could put a lot of force on there, and it's very sturdy. I wouldn't worry about these things snapping at all. Here's the smaller one here. I mean, it bends a little bit, but it doesn't break. I even let one sit out in the sun for a while and try to break it. After it was pretty hot. I think it was out there for maybe an hour or two, and there's no really real worry about these things snapping. Even the tip, I could probably break that tip because that's really thin. But this would be just for, really real flimsy trim in itself. So you'd probably break I bet the trim in your car would probably snap if you put force on it before these things would. So anyway, if you're looking for tools to remove panels in your car, I mean, 11 tools, double-sided, that's what, 22 different tools you have here. So I highly recommend these things, and that's my honest, unbiased review. Thanks for watching.